Welcome to my channel. This is Kimberly May.
And this is Mary Gore.
At your service. Before we start, just click the bell button below and just subscribe to the channel for new videos and updates. Okay, our topic is all about
Okay, the state of Israel, established in May 1948, it is an independent nation. Their official language is Hebrew.
The literature of Ezra spans more than 3,000 years, and its greatest masterpiece is the Bible. Bible is a big influence on us as we go through to our journey in our life. The most notable Hebrew poet during the Middle Ages was YEHUDA Ha-Leru.
The writers who have achieved international reputations are YEHUDA AMICHAI and Amos Oz, Novelist and Prize winner ISAAC BASCHEVIS, singer, has achieved spectacular success in translation.
On the other hand, Lebanon has experienced a long succession of Mediterranean cultures. So, Ate Mary Glor will read the song of peace. Memories bring back,
memories bring back your... Let the sun rise, let the morning shine. The furies of prayers will not bring us up. Distinguish, my husband come into the earth. Your tears will not make him come. Will not bring him back here. Nobody will bring us back from the deep heat of darkness, nor can the joy of victory, nor songs of glory. So sing a song of peace, don't whisper a prayer. It is a bitter to sing a song of peace with a shout.
So, my analyzation about that song is that singing a song of peace is much better than prayers, because I think, in my opinion, based on the song, is that prayers has no longer effect in their lives. They actually said that prayers will not bring them back from the deep heat of darkness. Maybe because their lives is in miserable situation, and they just want to get back where their lives is in a good or a better place, a better situation. So according to them, if it is better to sing a song of peace. Maybe for them, song of peace bring their minds and soul into a peace place. And so what?
In our lives, we couldn't deny the fact that our lives are borrowed from our Lord Jesus Christ. So we all know that every one of us will die. So we were just molded from the dust. God gives us breath, and He knows everything about us. He knows the limits, He knows our capacities, and He knows if we will die. Go with the flow, but always remember, whatever it takes, no matter how our life is going through, keep on believing the true living God, which is our Savior. It is better to sing a song of this with all our hearts that will serve as our prayer, every one of us. Always remember that every morning has a new beginning, with the sunrise and the morning shine in our lives. Let's pray and enjoy our prayer to God, whatever our life is going on, whatever storms come. Always choose to stood still strong and a solid foundation.
That's all for today.